Very good morning to all. Sachin Gupta here, and this is the morning podcast on commodity market for 19th January. In the yesterday trading session, we have seen a sideways momentum in gold and silver prices due to the US market holiday. And gold prices settled near around 48,877 levels with almost a 0.25% gain. And silver prices also gained by almost 1% to close 65,385 levels. In the energy segment, we have seen the further profit booking in both of the counter. Crude oil prices slipped almost 0.5% to close 3,809 levels, and natural gas prices slipped by more than 4% to close 191.40 levels. Now come to the base metals. In the base metal segment, nickel prices shown a further gain for the day. Price closed around 1317.20 levels. Copper prices also closed near around 607. Zinc prices settled near around 214.10 levels. While lead prices shown some downside momentum, price slipped almost 0.5% to close 164.30 levels. Aluminum prices also declined by 0.5% to close 161.20 levels. Now come for the day on the COMEX division, gold prices trading near around $1,836 per ounce, and the silver is also hovering around $25 per ounce. WTI crude oil prices has been trading around $52, and Brent is also trading near around $54.76. So on the domestic front, if gold prices open between the range of 48,800 and 48,900, we can expect further pullback in the counter till the level of 49,100 levels. However, on the higher side, 49,200 would act as immediate resistance for the counter, or on the downside, 48,500 would be the support for intraday purpose. Now come to the silver. If silver prices open between the range of 65,300 and 65,400 levels, we can expect the further upside momentum till the level of 66,000 and 66,500 levels. On the downside, 64,700 would act as the immediate support for the counter. Now come to the crude. If crude oil prices open between the range of 3800 and 3810, then we can expect the downside momentum for intraday purpose till the level of 3730 and 3700 levels. However, on the higher side, 3880 would be the immediate resistance for the counter. Thank you and happy trading session.